Hello, silent reading.
Yes, we do stock Jar Jar Binks merchandise. Yeah, we've got him in cuddly form, lunchbox, action figure, and keyring. No problem. Bye-bye.
Well done, Tim. You've just taken your first step into a larger world.
All right, Derek.
Bilbo?
I was wondering if I could have a chat with Tim.
Certainly. I'll put some tea on. Do you want a cup, Tim?
Yes, please.
He should mount his collector's editions behind the counter in full view, not hide them away at the back of the shop. Man's insane.
What do you want to talk to me about, Bilbo?
So, how's it going?
Yes, all right.
What's Derek like as a boss?
He's okay. Don't really agree with his policy on vintage comic display.
Look, Tim, I'm sorry I sacked you, right? It was a mistake.
Oh, what, things not working out with the new guy?
You could say that. Hawk the Slayer's rubbish!
I see.
Will he come back?
Well, I like it here, Bilbo. What makes you think I want to come back?
This.
But Bilbo, this is Tim. Look, please can I come back? I don't like it here.
You got that, did you?
Tim, I would have come in anyway. The place is just not the same without you there.
I'm already there.
What?
I mean, I'll come back.
Oh, yeah, you frightened me for a bit, man.
I'll have to give my notice here, though.
Well, can't he just get fired?
Derek? Babylon 5's a big pile of shit.
Get out!
Yay!